My name is Antonia. I'm a strategy consultant at MB.io. So I wake up, I make a coffee, I put on a good playlist, and then I kind of start organizing my day. So I check for which meetings I have to prepare, because they're usually for different projects and with different people. And then I balance, my free time and see which operational tasks I can do in between my meetings. I saw She Said in the cinema 2 weeks ago. Really great movie. There is a new one which I use all the time recently, and it's the one which does this. I think one is the pit stop we had last year in Lisbon. After we haven't been together for quite a long time, it was super nice to get together with all the colleagues I haven't met yet. And another memory is I moderated the product orientation day from MB.io 2 times. And that's one of my favorite ones, to be honest. My team and I, we are trying to clean up the company so everyone can work better in a clean environment and is happier in the end. And I think that should be understandable for her, I hope. The first thing coming to my mind are the opportunities and the support you get for developing yourself. And I think it was really important for me as well after starting here, after university. Then it's for sure the people, all the close colleagues I work with since day one. And for me, very important is also the flexibility and the freedom we have at MB.io. I mean, the first advice I would give, of course, is to apply. Check out our job opportunities. But I think the most important is to show your interest, your own ideas, what you want to contribute to the company, to our tribe, and how you would like to be part of the transformation from Mercedes-Benz. No, okay, cut.